Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our concert. Thank you so very much for being here. We very much appreciate this. Going into this semester, we had no idea what to expect after the last 18 months, and I am pleased to say that these kids turned it out. It has been a fantastic semester with each and every one of them, and I'm so excited to see where our ensemble is going to be able to go for the rest of this year and after this. A couple things I'd like to highlight. If you can grab your program, turn to the back page, please. I encourage you to take a look at all of our upcoming events in the Department of Music. We have many, many great concerts, not only within the department, but also here for the Silver Hall Concert Series, so please take a look at that. One in particular I'd like to highlight, if you go down to our very special performance, Thursday, February 3rd, this ensemble has been selected after blind review to play for the state conference that is being held in February here in Cleveland at the Huntington Convention Center. We're going to have a special performance there for all the music educators across the state. It is something that has been a dream of mine for many years, and I can't wait to take all of our students and have that experience. And I hope you'll be willing to join us at that performance, again, Thursday, February 3rd, 7 p.m. The other thing that I would like to highlight here, and this is the reason we're here, is our students. We could not have done this without any of them, and we have a couple students that are very sadly leaving us and graduating this December. As much as I have tried to convince them to fail and stay with us, they both said no, so we are very sadly going to wish them well in their future endeavors. So I'm going to ask them to stand so we can applaud for them. First is our wonderful flute soloist, Suman Park. Suman, please have stand. And we also have a fabulous clarinetist who's been playing in my ensembles for many years now, Hannah Swanson. Hannah, please stand. We would not be here if it were not for our students, and it is always sad when our seniors leave us, but we are very happy for them and wish them well. So thank you very much to you both, and we look forward to having you at our concerts, either in person or on the live stream in the future. Thank you very much, everyone, again, for coming here today, and please enjoy our final selection.
Thank you.